Together.
Some of them
making more
than one. I think they're
all making some. Hey, Daniel. Now, you know,
coming out of the block. The good race is 2 laps around the mile. That equals about 1 mile. So 2 laps around. The first time they come through, they won't be finishing. However, some of the smaller children that come out of the blocks at about a 4:30-4:40 pace may stop because they were cooking, coming out of the blocks. So there you go. But when they come through, we want to cheer for them, I'm sure. Looking good. Y'all are looking good. More and more kids coming around. One more lap, you're halfway done. You have already run a half mile. That's a long way for those of us that don't run anymore. Looking good, looking good. Come on through. One more time. If you're feeling tired, pace yourself. You don't have to win. If you're finished, you're winning. Just by participating, so you're winning. All right, you're looking good. Come on through. Yeah. Sometimes it can make your test be up now. Looking good, we're looking good. All right. Got the aerodynamic visor on. All right. Look at this big dog coming in. My goodness. I'm not sure, but I think that old man is drafting off her. Oh, guys. Yeah. Good girl. You're looking good. You look good. He's going again. Going around again. My goodness. The grid seems so competitive. I wonder who in the pit box. Looking good. Here comes another strong runner. under the finish corner. You are running back. Nice job. Breaking it out. He's got a bleeding pattern, matched up with a scribe perfectly. I think she can make another half mile. There's another strong runner coming under the finish line. You're looking good, too. Come on, please. Yeah. Strong runner. Yeah. I'm not. I think she could be on less like this, too, man. Switch. There's our first team. Yeah. Looking good, looking good. All these finishes coming on. There's another strong one. Not this strong, she's made it. You got the... Speaking of this, we're here about now about the next records for our team. There's another finisher. You gotta have one or two things to be on that team. You either gotta be really fast or have a lot of money. Because you can't buy your way in. I know several people on the team that have done it because they're incredibly slow. Won't say which ones, but they're wearing orange shirts. Oh, not verified. Here comes some verified snow. Bring it on in. Yeah. Looking good. Looking good. All right. I tell you what, this is a small runner, hydrating all the way. You're not going to crash out there. No, I am not balking. Check the video he's doing. You're looking good, looking good, looking good. Now, we need to check this man's ID. I'm not sure that he's young enough to be racing with this. He's probably going to get a time penalty. One minute for every year over. Good hurt. Well, this time, thank you. Oh, boy. Man, the dad was really fast, the motor hit the 2-5. Oh, here comes a little fast cat. Oh, we're all sprinting it in. Well, 1, 2, 3, 4 sprinter. Awesome. Awesome. Looking good, buddy. Get it out. Little truck at the same time. All right. A lot of these children would be faster if they didn't have to wait, hold up to their pants to run them. Or start holding them back. Just to get some of their quick glory. I don't know. There's another strong finisher or two coming in. Good job. Look at this girl. She's gone. Good job, baby. And mine's gone too. More runners coming in. Ponytail, dog ears, blowing in the breeze, straight back behind her. There's another strong finisher. Oh boy, he's running circles here. He's delirious. Come on, stop him. We don't know it's over. There's another strong finisher. What's the error of my mother? Huh. There you go. There's another strong finisher coming on. Okay, here's one announcement for you, Henry Cat. This year we'll be having the first annual Mighty Guy Little Tribe in Orlando, Mississippi. It is for children ages 10 to 8. It will include a 35-yard run, a 75-yard bike ride, and a 35-yard run through sprinklers. And you thought swimming was tough. The cost is only $10 per child. So, sounds like a lot of fun. Kids Triathlon, Mighty Guy Little Tribe, Hernando, Mississippi, May 26th. Ages 2 to 8, 35-yard run, 75-yard bike, and a 35-yard run through sprinklers. That makes it a triathlon. Be a lot of fun, too, Kim Buck. That was strong, Cancer. You're a little strong. You don't have to wait back for that nine. You would have been faster, I'm sure. There's another strong finisher. Really warning on the Mighty Guy Little Top pants. It's for fun. The last order's dropped on our part of the top. Last one. Here's the pants, I'm sure. There's another strong finisher coming in. Looking good, girls, fit me, let's let this be shattered. Yeah, you done. Here in my birthday, I got a little chair at the finish line. Got a handle chair, belongs to Ken. Got it at the finish line, you can come get it. Or you can buy it back tomorrow on eBay. Whichever you want. Also, at the Lost and Found, still have the Sony camera and the AI case.
Carolina
campus.
Carolina
who? Yeah, but all right, here comes the strong finisher. It looks like it lives. It's got bonus money. Caroline Bamba. Come on in, Caroline. Let us kiss it. Yeah, you go. Don't look at me. I'm looking at you. What? Also, I have a little tool kit. It's a pet sand and screwdriver strap. I include the small version for seat pack. You can come pick it up, or you can buy it back on eBay tomorrow. And there you go. Oh, Lord, I do believe the kid's run is over.